The troll probably wouldn't wake up when the little billy goat crept over the bridge. He cautiously put first one hoof on the planks, then the second, then the third, and the fourth. He was ever so quiet, it would hardly wake up the troll. But when the little billy goat had reached the crest of the bridge, something could be heard down the stream.
Who's that tip-trapping over my bridge?
The little billy goat froze with terror and couldn't utter a sound.
Who is it? Answer me.
It's only me, the little billy goat Gruff.
Excellent. I'm coming to get you. I'm absolutely starving, and a little billy goat would taste good for breakfast.
No, don't eat me. I'm so puny and thin. There's nothing much to get your teeth into anyway.
The troll stuck his head up and stared at the little billy goat.